this, we'll be starting a new career mode with Leicester City, because... Is she? I don't want him. Yeah. Oh. So I hope you enjoy this Leicester City career mode. I might be doing this for half an hour or so. And let's get started once it finishes loading. Yeah. Why do you like one Yama so much? On you. I'm gonna get one more walk. Yeah, I think I'll do a pre-season tournament. You want to pop straight into this one with the likes of Paul and people in. How do you know Sam was in yours? Dyer can play right mid, nice. Also they play Demarai Gray, but I've used him in other career mode and he's actually really good. That looks like a decent enough team. Who do they recommend that we should, like, what position we should sign? We should look for a centre back, I agree. Wait there, sir. I think we're gonna sign the Shadley. If we try to sign. Ooh, John Stones. He looks like a really good shot. 21 and he's like 70 something really good. I'll put in for a cheeky bit of 5 mil for John Stones. I'm back. Have you ended yours already? Go into a game against pulling a pre-season tournament, guys. How much do these want for stone? 9 mil. I'll put it. I random start two career modes at once. You don't do them both on the same day. Oh. Let's go, first game, Hull City, pre-season tournament. Running in there. I don't know why I'm saying well in it, it's a stupid thing before the match, like, but you know what I mean. Go.
It's the kickoff in the group stage, their first match.
Yeah, a lot at stake and a lot of preparation gone into it. Should be a good one, this.
This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Riyad Mahrez plays with Nathan Dyer on the flanks. So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team. We've got the Hull City team here for you. Jake Livermore plays. The break is definitely on. It's bounced back into play from the bar. It comes out off the goalkeeper. And in goes the cross.
Get that away.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Vardy's having a party.
But when you're a forward and you come into a new club, you know from your own experience, Alan, you want to make a good start. Here's his chance. It's his start today.
Yeah, a goal here would certainly help his cause. It would relax him. You don't want to go 3, 4, 5 games not having found the back of the net.
One area I know they've been concerned about is difficulties from balls into the penalty area. They need somebody to head them away, and here we are with the new signing.
Yeah, he's a player that likes to attack the ball. He doesn't shy away from the physical side either.
From this position, they can maybe work something more significant in front of goal from the throw. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. For Hull City, a real task today. But they are capable of winning this game if they play to their very best. Livermore.
Get the ball.
No. And now the shot! What a fine save! It's going to be a throw here.
Come on.
Robert Snodgrass.
Away. Come on, Conte.
Conte.
Off of Haki. Vardy. Gives it to Mahrez.
It's really interesting, Alan, to see these pre-season tournaments. And we're in the early stages of this one here in Europe, of course, as to which players maybe be a little bit fitter than the others, and one or two newcomers getting chances as well.
Yeah, and it leads to some disjoint.
Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
The ball, good, great ball.
Oh, the ball's still shaking.
Mahrez.
In the way of that, blocked it well. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. There's good progress with this attack.
Overlap.
Simpson. Played fine cross.
Inlet.
That's a splendid clearance.
Corner. Let's go.
And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here.
Inlet.
And he's missed it. Strong tackle to break up the play. Robert Snodgrass. Great passage of passing play there. Going to cross it. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Here's Dyer. Well, it's an attempt. They're short of attempts, but he's had a go.
What a
corner. Not a very good one.
Well, the keeper's
just watching that one fly high and wide. Nowhere near.
Vardy.
He's got in and blocked it. He's kept it out. Out on the wing. So just nip in and spot the pass or attempted pass and win it back with that interception. Well, here he is, the new boss, and a chance to get his teeth into the job. Come friendly, on, it's a good way to start.
I mean, he's had his pre-season, he's got to know his squad and shape them into the kind of formation he wants, to see if it can have a positive effect here.
That was a failure.
Chance for the cross. They're passing so well out there.
No.
And shoots! Oh, that has to go down as a miss. Simpson.
Mahrez out wide. Dyer.
Nathan Dyer.
Five.
It's a decent cross. And that will be a free kick.
Uh-oh, the players just fell over each other. Hoof. Back to Schmeichel.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Saw that pass coming in midfield. Made the intervention, and now maybe he can push it. He's got his shot off now. It's a corner for Hull. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
What's the keeper doing here?
Maguire probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Robert Snodgrass.
Hull are actually good now. They're actually playing really well, guys. So if I end up losing this, play it on good.
Sean Malone. Now the shot! And it's
That would be a lovely goal by them. I just hit the post and when it went out wide. What the hell is happening? Simpson. Tomorrow's.
Gökhanilla. David Myler. Sliding in for that challenge. Simpson. Conte. That's a free kick. Christian Fuchs.
Half time, 0-0 against Hull. I've got to be better second half than this. Playing awful. Even for a blue gun, that could have an impact on the game. Them are right today. You can come in for diet.
I'm just looking at the tactics of this match. Maybe this substitution will hold the key. Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Attacking well here. Jake Livermore. Cross coming in now.
You don't take too much. Take it off. Vardy to Okazaki. Out wide. Demarai-Grey. Impact.
Bastian Schweinsteiger is making the headlines today. A confirmed deal. He has moved to Manchester United.
Well, £35 million or thereabouts isn't a small figure, but loads of potential with this lad.
Part of the game, the use of the substitutes, very important part of the tactic. And he's met it with his head. What a goal!
Yeah. The way he's moved on to that ball, you just knew he was going to score with that header. Really good take.
It's Hull City in front. Okazaki. Quite clearly a free kick.
With this, looks like guys. Spurs and back.
Fuck.
Get it past the wall. We're going to get a corner here.
But
because of that deflection.
Possibly could have went for the wall. Mahrez with him. That's a good ball.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Keeper Kante. In there. Who's Vardy. Gives the ball away. Of all the people, it's Jamie Vardy that gives the ball away.
Well, there's a quick throw on here.
Don't quite know what they would have
in
there. Hit off the play.
There's the ball in. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition.
Yeah.
Presented possession to the opposition now.
On
the attack
Kante.
Here.
Out wide to Vardy. Vardy smashed that.
Very good stop here.
That was really unlucky, lad. He's got that one and he's pulled the kick over here.
Mohamed Diame.
He's got a clean, hopefully.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an
Why
opening.
Why am I ultra defensive?
Shot on! That's well,
Where
well
did
wide.
That? I took up no people up front barely.
Gökhan Inle.
Mahrez. Back to
Danny Simpson.
Back to Inle. Back to Rocky. Out wide. With him.
Gray. Crosses in. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Okazaki. Shot on!
Yeah.
He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. That's safely away.
Why? So they can watch a play, you might as well do share play.
Skeptical for Kasper Schmeichel from the back pass. Gray. Conte. Jake Livermore. Well, he could be in.
Guys, tomorrow I will be doing the pack.
And in goes the cross.
I don't know how much it'll be, but
and that'll be a goal kick.
Yes. That's not true. I'm gonna be in.
It's Robert Huth. Gray. Conte. Gökhan Inle. That's a good tackle.
Maguire. I have more subscribers than you.
He's got his shot off now. Wonderful save.
See, you have not.
Had to really reach out for that.
Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
Your family.
A decent fist away by the keeper. Under challenge, that's good control. Referee had a good look at that, decided
this
it's just a throw
well
after the tackle.
1-0 to Hull.
Gökhan Inle. Conte.
Oh God, no.
Possession changes feet. Simpson. Gökhan Inle. Conte. And now the shot! The goalkeeper punched to make the save!
Well, another wonderful save by a goalkeeper who must rate as one of the world's best.
And heads it towards goal. And the header doesn't
just
really challenge him.
He's going to
firm his cap on that one. Poor header.
Don't beg for subscribers. By the way, guys, coxy is a beggar for subscribers.
In the nick of time. And 5 minutes remaining.
There you are.
Tom Huddleston.
Why are you asking all your mates to subscribe
Here's
to
me? Conte.
Guys, I might do some just close for you in a minute.
And he goes on goal. Shots on here. Oh,
oh
fantastic
no.
goal.
This is...
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Louis is a beggar for subscribers. You are.
Christian Fuchs.
No, it's not.
Terrific tackle.
Jack Daly.
Chance for the cross.
James has sent me a friend request. James Williams. He's never sent me a friend request. No. Yeah. Hey guys, that's gonna end this one. What I'm probably gonna do, maybe another one later or something. So, bye.